It's fine.
Okay. Do not take off that blindfold. If you take off that blindfold, then I'm going to put you in a little spot, okay?
Okay.
I'm going to have you.
I lost my IFB in the car.
Okay.
Beautiful,
right
there.
Okay. You sit right there.
Okay.
Take these off.
How far away?
Okay. And Fallon, I'm going to be right back, okay?
Okay.
My name's Aaron. Feel free to say
hi.
That's fine.
This is
how you're going to hear Ellen, okay? I'm right here.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Can I turn this off here? Yeah,
go ahead. Say hello.
You
want
to make sure that you hear that,
One second, Craig. I need 30 seconds, Craig. I need 30 seconds, Craig, please. Thank you.
I think.
I'm putting the correct one. No, I'm putting the correct one in her ear.
And when you see the Dylan Boxers,
don't freak.
Okay. Don't let me freak my freak. Okay. So Aaron's just putting that in.
Okay.
Can you do me a favor and talk down it for me?
Okay, I'm just pulling some tape that's on the floor.
Craig, do you hear him right now?
Hi, yeah, I can hear him.
Is it too loud? How's it sound?
It's perfect.
Okay, great, perfect.
So that's awesome. Where you're going to hear
Great, thanks, Craig, we're good.
Okay.
Now here's the thing. You don't move, you say keep your feet planted just for now because I don't want you to lose your spot. You have a little mark, right? Because right now you're on TV.
She's on a speaker line.
Not really, like, you're not really right now, but sort of right now. Right now. Sure. Just so you know.
Okay.
You want to say hi to him. Just say hello.
Hi.
Wave in any direction that you think they're in. That's actually pretty good. She can obviously sense that you're right there, Zoe. She can sense where her baby girl is.
That's a ball.
She knows where you're at.
Hi, Zoe!
Say hi, Mom.
Craig, what do you need?
Hi, Zoe!
You can't talk back. What do you need?
He can talk back.
All right, girl.
Talk.
You need a white balance.
No, talk. You can talk, Norm. Normie?
You good?
She's going to ask you some questions, okay? So you're going to answer. I'm going to have the mic right underneath your mouth, okay? So you just want to go and you talk. Know that it's going to be like right here. You want to go ahead and feel where it's going to be. Just so you know, don't move your head too much. But, okay, should we turn this on?
Oh, yes.
And then, she's going to say hello to you. And you're going to be like, don't take off that blindfold. Hello?
What's that, Glavin? Copy that. So we're going to have, you guys are going to face this way.
So when she tells you to take off your blindfold, you're just going to keep your feet grounded until I move you, okay? Okay? And just keep those feet grounded until I move you, okay?
Do you want to take
this
one?
Oh,
we need one over there. Bring it around,
Norm. Is it normal that we don't see anything because it's warm? Yeah. Is that just because we're in commercial break?
He said yes.
No, we should be seeing it.
Oh, okay,
we're also not seeing any
show. We're in SDI, right?
Yeah.
Oh, should be SDI. I'm not seeing it. You should see her.
What do you want to say to her?
We love you, Ellen!
new cord.
This is amazing. How am I getting
it? So nice. Zoe, what do you think of your new car? Do you like it? Can you give it a thumbs up? Thumbs up. Say yeah. Brand new car. Brand new car. Isn't this a thing? Check it out. Check it out. What do you think? Pretty amazing. Zoe, do you want to get in the back seat?
I had to
use the back seat. What do you think?